The UK Treasury announced the formation of the cryptocurrency target group consisting of the representatives of Bank of England, BOE, and the Financial Conduct Authority, FCA. The new group will manage the risk associated with cryptocurrency assets as well as take advantage of the potential benefits of blockchain technology. The ambitious strategy of the UK is to become at the forefront of the digital revolution. The government will sign with Australia a Fintech Bridge Agreement allowing British products to enter the Australian fintech markets and creating space for an open discourse between Britain and Australia's two fintech industry regulators, Innovative Finance and Fintech Australia.